Wyżej? Jesteś na terenie prywatnym. A. Ups, to źle poszedłem. Ale tylko ten się nie obudził. Pochodnią mu przez pyskiem walę na to. Gdzie? Czyli źle.
Feel quite hungry.
Boże, znowu głodny. Ja nie mogę normalnie cały czas. Tylko o jedzeniu mówi. Gdzie mam iść? Nie tu. Tutaj też nie. Tu. Dobra, idziemy. Wow. Co się dzieje?
What's going on?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense. Why would Sigismund advance on Talmud in the night? Especially since he's lost the element of surprise after the raid on Scouts.
Maybe it's not him.
Then who is it? The Scouts Jivish sent to Scouts to spy on Sigismund. Said he'd set up camp and was getting ready to storm the castle. And Sir Radzig is an experienced soldier. He'd surely hold the castle for quite some time. It doesn't make sense.
What else did the spy see?
Not much of anything. Before they could get close enough, this huge storm started. And you were right. Sigismund has a hell of a lot of soldiers, including all manner of mercenaries. An army like that costs a fortune. Well, anyway, we'll find out when they get here, won't we?
Aye, we will.
Dobra.
And all his minions. Who else, Robert?
Sir Radzig. What a relief.
Is his lordship there with you?
Yes, sir. He is right here.
What are you doing up so late, Divish? At your age, you need a good night's sleep.
Well, Radzig, you didn't exactly pick the best time for an outing either. In a big hurry?
It was a bit of a scramble, all right. Believe it or not, this tempest is a godsend for me and my men. As my old granddad used to say, better a sore throat than a slit throat.
I'd say your grandfather was a wise man. Your messenger told us what happened.
Messenger?
The lad you sent to warn us.
He's alive? He made it to you?
He's here with me. He only got away by the skin of his teeth, though.
Thank God.
A brave young man. But tell me, friend, how on earth did you manage to get away?
Thank God for this tempest. When it began, Sigismund's Tatars crawled into their holes and left a storm in the castle for more clement weather. We were able to sneak out right under their noses. The Lord be praised. We wouldn't have stood a chance against them.
Would you like to spend the night in Tumber?
No, no. When Sigismund finds the castle empty tomorrow, he might come looking for us. We'd only be exposing you to danger. Without me and my men, he has no call to attack you.
What will you do then?
We'll march to Ratai. It's only a short way, and there we'll have a better chance of defense and enough room for all of these people. If Sigismund should come, better bend your knee, Divish. There's no point dying in a battle that's futile.
You're right there.
Is that boy still with you?
I'm here, sir.
You have courage, lad. That I can't deny. I am sorry about what happened. Would you care to join us?
I'd like to, sir, but first I have to return to Scalitz.
Are you mad? What do you want there?
I can't leave my mother and father. I won't leave their corpses rotting in the street. I'll join you once I've taken care of her.
Don't even think of going back there, you donkey. Are you tired of living?
But sir...
Quiet! I'm sorry about your father, but getting killed as well won't help him. Divish, make sure that lad doesn't budge from Talmberg until things quieten down.
Not to worry, friend. Anyway, he's injured and needs to recover. I'll lock him up here as if he were Havel of Baldic.
I see you've grown a thick skin since your tribulation, sir. But thank you. We'll meet again when circumstances are more favorable. Farewell.
Farewell, friend. And good fortune. Give my regards to Sir Hanish.
I will. And good luck to you and your people, too. These are dark times.
Men, tonight we'll have triple patrols. Sort out the watches between you as always. And if I catch anyone boozing, playing dice or slacking off, I'll personally break every bone in his body. I want you to keep a close eye on everything nearby. Sigismund will surely have sent spies, and likely men as well, to follow the Scarlet's people now he knows they've fled. Keep your eyes peeled and report everything to me at once. Understood?
What is it you need?
I could use an extra pair of eyes, and yours are keen. Will you keep watch on the battlements with my men?
Is that a request or an order?
I'd rather it was a request you answered yes to.
Of course I'll help. I have to pay you back somehow after all you've done for me.
Splendid! And don't worry, I'll tell the men to relieve you later.
Zapomniałem mikrofonie. Już.
What the hell are you doing?
Trzymaj straż na blankach. Tutaj mam po prostu chodzić sobie tak w kółko, Macieju? Mapa. Duża ta mapa jest, coś czuję.
I love to get something to eat. I'm starting to get hungry.
Cały czas jesteś głodny. On jest cały czas głodny.
Good health to you.
What do you think about how the Scarlet's folk managed to flee the siege?
Thank the Lord. I thought it was Sigismund descending on us.
It seems everyone thought that.
Well, we were all expecting the worst. And the truth is, I'm still worried what will happen when Sigismund comes here. And come he will, of that I'm sure. I just hope we'll be as fortunate when we're face to face with that fucker. By the way, Henry, my condolences.
Thank you.
Wandering around like a stray sheep. Must be your first watch, eh? I don't think anything much will be happening today. You can just lean against the wall and wait till morning. I'll show you what's what.
I will. Thank you.
No okej. Czy udało się? Poczekaj do rana, czekajcie. Poczekaj do rana, tak, jedzenie. Jedz. No i głodu nie mam. Nie wiem, pieczoną kaczkę zażrzesz. Gdzie energia, zdrowie, strawa. Tutaj jest strawa. Okej, okay. Nażarłem się troszkę bardziej. Poczekaj do rana. Rano to jest piąta chyba, co nie? stąd pochodnie by fajnie się było wyłączyć ją, żeby się nie świeciło mi tutaj cały czas. Nie, jeszcze nie. To do 6 w takim wypadku poczekamy. O. Trąbią. Na podzamcze idziemy. Powtórka z rozrywki.
See how the self-appointed king wins the love and respect of his loyal subjects.
Indeed, Robard. Sigismund of Luxembourg has a rare talent for winning people over to his cause. You may be in for a surprise. I don't think he will set his heathen dogs on us today.
Greetings, Lord of Tomburg.
That's the bastard who led the attack at Scalis and killed my parents.
Don't be an idiot. Do you want to end up like them?
I am Sir Markvard von Aulitz. I come in the name of Sigismund of Luxembourg, King of Hungary and Croatia, who has resolved to strike against those who disrupt concord in the land and to restore order in the name of his brother, King Wenceslaus IV.
Restore order by burning and pillaging the king's estates.
Greetings, Sir Markvard. The efforts of the king's brother to bring order to this chaotic land are undoubtedly noble. It seems to me, though, that he and his army have somewhat strayed. As Burgrave of Prague Castle, I am entirely beholden to the king. And here in Talmberg, divine peace reigned until your arrival. To what then do we owe the honor of your visit?
Yesterday, His Majesty took action against the enemy of the kingdom, Sir Radzik Kobila, who has been using the silver from the Skalitz mine to fund insurrection against the crown. Unfortunately, the insurgent escaped. Would you happen to know, noble sir, where he might be at this time?
As far as I know, the Sir Radzik of which you speak is the king's hetman at Skalitz. I find it hard to imagine that he would rebel against our king. Nevertheless, I can assure you that Sir Radzik is not at Talmberg. He would be a fool indeed to flee from one castle, where he has little chance of defense, to another, where he has even less. Or do you take the view that my humble manner is any obstacle to your army?
Am I to inform the king, then, that Sir Radzik Kobila is not at Talmberg and that he has your loyalty?
Sir Radzik Kobila is not here, and I have no intentions of getting embroiled in affairs from which I have nothing to gain.
Very well, sir. As you wish. I will relay your words to the king in the hope he will be as well disposed as you seem to be.
Those who have clean consciences and goodwill may find themselves well disposed even at moments like this, when there is little cause for joy. Farewell, sir.
Auf Wiedersehen.
My lord, you have my utmost admiration.
Get on with you, Robard.
No.
Huh?
O. Ciekawe, my tu staliśmy i tam drzew nie było. To było tam. Nie, no tutaj to było. Coś tu nie gra w tych filmikach. Coś tu kurde nie gra i to grubo nie gra, no. Idę obok, no co ty chcesz ode mnie? Próbuję stąd wyjść. Okej. Z tobą mam pogadać? Czekaj, Bożku!
Good day to you.
So Robart, I need to get to Scarlet's.
What would you do there, lad? Sigismund might have left, but the place will be swamped with robber barons, brigands, deserters, and other vermin. And anyway, your lord commanded you to stay here.
My parents died there, and I won't leave them to be ravaged by dogs. I have to bury them.
Good God, boy.
Porażka.
Do you want to throw your life away for those who can never get theirs back? Do you think that's what they'd want? Forget it.
Dlaczego Zygmunt najechał z Kalice? Wiemy przecie, dlaczego pojechał, najechał z Kalice. Cholera jasna. I... No dobra, no to wytłumacz temu.
That's war for you, lad. Certain lords have resolved to take things into their own hands and eliminate anyone who doesn't share their view. Unfortunately, Sir Radzig is one of those. And what's more, he was sitting on a pile of silver that could help King Wenceslas's allies.
Where did these humans come from, anyway?
I don't know much about them, only what the Chamberlain said. That they came to Hungary from the east and settled there. They're godless barbarians and merciless fighters. The nobles used to say the Hungarian king shouldn't enlist them, because they dishonor our rules of warfare. But when there's power and money to be had, it seems that honor isn't worth my spit. And believe me, it's always about power and money.
Okay.
What the hell?
Be a bit more careful.
No i nie możemy wyjechać. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Czekajcie, co ja tutaj mogę na mapie zrobić? Bo zadania żadnego nie mam. O, tu. Jakie fajne. Niezbadane miejsce. To jest miejsce niezbadane. Tu jest jedzenie, piekarz, tu jest arena. To jest Thunberg. Ja chciałbym tu się dostać. O! Zleceniodawca. Mogę tutaj jakoś tego punkt? Czekajcie, X. Tam mam pójść. Mam nadzieję, że jakoś uda mi się przejść.
Hej!
Jak się stąd wychodzi? Czekajcie, muszę iść naokoło. Naokoło muszę iść, muszę... O, Jesus. Tu jest podzamcze. Mógłbym właściwie na skróty pójść. Poczekajcie, tu nie ma wyjścia. Tu nie ma wyjścia. No nie, nie wypuszczą mnie. Czekajcie, mam jakieś inne zadanie? Co jest grane? Zatkowa pochojko. To jest zadanie. Uciekaj. Nie, no. Dobrze.
Ej!
Uj, zamknij się. Wydostań się z zamku. Pan zabrania mi opuszczać Stalmberg. Niż trzeba pogadać, żeby wyjść stąd. Bo... Nie przeskoczę, no. To by było najprostsze rozwiązanie. Ha! Okej. Najprostsze rozwiązania są najlepsze.
Got you. Jesus, you gave me the runaround.
Let me go, for Christ's sake. I have to bury my parents.
You're going nowhere. Except back inside.
Dam ci srebro.
Let me go. I'll give you silver. How much?
Ile? Matko Boska, ja mam tylko 3. Ja mam tylko 3.
Not likely. Except back inside.
If I don't bury them now.
Yes.
Ripped to pieces by jackdaws and scattered over unhallowed ground, and I'm stuck here, a stone's throw away.
All right, shove me. I'll pretend you caught me off guard and I fell over. I'll deal with the others. You just get out of here on the double. Kurwa! Ah, cramp!
Kurwa!
Come here, lads! Never mind that, nobody!
Boże jedyny. Ilu tu ich jest? Czekajcie, ja potrzebuję konia. Może na... Ty, na świni będę jechał. Da rady na świni jechać? Nie da rady na świni. Czekajcie, przeskoczę tędy? Potrzebuję konia. No, o tym chyba nikt nie pomyślał, po prostu przeskoczyć przez płot. O tym chyba nikt nie pomyślał. I'm talented. Mam talent inny tylko. Krzyż pokutny. Dobra. Na krowie? Na krowie też nie pojadę. Nie!
That you.
Nie!
Jesus, you gave me the runaround.
Let me go, for Christ's sake. I have to bury my parents.
You're going nowhere. Except back inside.
A, jak zblamiłem. Zmaściłem. Zmaściłem. Bycie... A. Jak pytanie, czy jak pójdę ze strażnikiem, to...
But I have to... All right, take me.
Czekaj.
That's a good lad.
On mnie automatycznie teleportuje? Czy nie? Teleportował mnie automatycznie. Bycie duder, świsnął ty. Dobra. Podejście numer 2. Nikt nie widział! O, Nie widział. O Jezu, tu. Nie widzisz mnie. Jesteś ślepy. Nigdzie nie pobiegł. Nigdzie nie pobiegł. Ale on zasuwa! Dawaj. Turbo. Weź go zatrzymaj tam. No biegnie dalej, no.
Hoppala.
Naskocz mi. Zrobić to jak trzeba? Co? Co to znaczy jak trzeba? Zrobiłem jak trzeba, uciekłem. Ważny jest chyba efekt końcowy, a nie to, że Boże, jedyny z kimś mam iść pogadać. Zrobić jak trzeba, Boże, jedyny. Czy jest tu... Mają konia jakiegoś tutaj, żeby mógł podjumać? Ale ładna woda. Co? Ha, na piechotę dałem radę. Po co mi zbroja? Mam miecz. No. Łup. Chleb, suszone grzyby. Dzięki. Nawet swoich rodziców. Tutaj jakiś łup jest.
Answer to my prayer.
Ja mam miecz wyekipowany? Mam. Co jest grane? Ej. O. No. 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 Czepiec. Lekka nuca. Czekajcie, co to daje? To jest lepsze. Stare buty lepsze. Mam zamiar wszystko zbierać ogólnie. Jeszcze? Już nie ma więcej, dobra. Są gruszka, precelek, okej. Okay. Cześć, gruszka, jabłuszko. Super. Chleb, marchew, okej. Okay. My jesteśmy na jedzeniu, troszkę jesteśmy, ale... Byśmy zjedli sobie, co nie? Coś. Bo nie krwawie, dobra, nie krwawie to dobra. Coś tu jeszcze masz? To nic nie, dobra, idziemy. Chyba się zatrułem. Cześć, Monia.